What he was doing, he was coming off 979, turning northbound on US 23, had an issue with the frame braking as he was turning left-handed to come into US 23, which caused the truck to flip over on its side on the northbound shoulder of US 23. As of right now, with the driver, he's got minor injuries. I believe he did refuse to go to the hospital. They did bandage him up here, nothing serious. We have a little bit of diesel fuel spill. Fire department's taking care of all that at this time.